right, well, welcome into HSN. If you are just channel surfing, she's the leader. It's the leader. Not only is Samsung our number one television, but they are number one in America. They're number one globally. And you know what? It's not like they just won that race, you know, this year, last year, the year before. For well over a decade, they have been the force to be reckoned with. And in their class, I mean, first of all, they have no peer. This is their best of the best. This is not last year's model. This is not, you know, the also-ran. This is not the, oh, we got to clear the showroom for the next model like they do with cars. This is the best of the best of the best. I'm telling you, best warranty, best picture, best smart TV features, best price. Only for this show and what we have left, I think coming up with Suzanne a little bit later. So my producer, Rick, is actually, we're going to show you the different choices and I'm going to give you quantity updates right away. Now, remember, you're getting a 2-year warranty that's exclusive to HSN. In fact, you know what, Mark, there's no way to go back to that. Sorry, I just wanted to read that off the screen for everybody. I know that's sometimes helpful because I'm usually watching us when I'm in the kitchen. But if you saw what that why buy from HSN, 2-year warranty, $50 Voodoo credit. You can use that, spend that, shop with that, you know, at your pleasure, at your leisure. Free delivery. Hopefully I'll have time to show you the box. Oh, thank you guys. 12 interest-free payments if you use an HSN card. And I'm just telling you, this is a jaw dropper. This is the last weekend of the 90-day return policy. So as I mentioned, it's the new one. It is not, oh, let's clear out the, you know, the factory warehouse. So thank you, Rick and Mark. Now if we could go back to the big graphics. So let me just take you on a tour of what's left. Can I start? Well, you beat me to the punch. 85 inch is gone. Gone in its entirety. So that was this guy, right? The 85. So the, okay. Oh, actually, there are two of them. There are two of the, that's so funny. There are two of the 85 inch. And then virtually the same scale would be the 82. Now on the 82, I don't want to lead anybody astray. There are 150 of the 82. Oh my gosh. On the 75, Rick, is the 75 what you own at your house? Oh, I could hear he's got TV envy. I could hear it in his voice. He's like, I have the 65. If you want the 75, we have a couple dozen. Okay, couple dozen of the 75 inch. And then if you want the 65 has actually been the most popular selling size today. Rick, are we floating in about what, 150? Okay, there are only 200 of that 65 inch. And then the balance of which is in that 55. That 55 has been very, very popular as well. But at the end of the day, yes, bigger is better, but this is the brand that you want. And if you don't have that HSN card yet, boy, oh boy, today is that day to do so, because then we will split that payment into 12 interest-free payments. So you'll see that at the side of your screen. That means on the 55 inch, you're looking at $74 and change. Normally I would say plus shipping and tax, but the shipping's on us. 65, it's a little over $108. The 75, it's at 166 and change. 82 inch television. It just, it makes me smile just saying it. 241 and change, and then 250 on that 85 inch. We are going to go to our expert, experts in their field because they abbreviated my presentation. I guess I should thank my lucky stars that I even get to air this. I actually, Bill Duggan, do you know, I started calling the sales manager at 1 o'clock in the morning. I was so worried I wouldn't, I really thought I wouldn't even get my hands on this. You know I'm a fan of yours, but you also know I'm a big fan, I guess, pun intended, of Samsung. You know, there are a lot of flat panel televisions out there, but price is one thing. You know, today's special, this today only, best in class. But when we say the best in class on the best and the number one TV, this is just a winner, winner, chicken dinner, my friend.
You set it up perfectly because not all 4K televisions are created alike. There are definitely bottom tier, and then there's really the top tier, and that's what's great about today. You get to afford that brand name that's been number one for 15 years, even as technology has evolved, Samsung's kept up with it. And there's so many issues we've all run into with televisions, where they're too complicated, too many remotes. Samsung's like, I got a solution. So yes, this is the latest and greatest. What does that mean? So let's talk picture quality, because that's number one, right? So we love 4K, quadrupling the number of pixels versus high definition. But then guess what they did? They've given us even more. They've given us dual LED. So instead of one light emitting diode, we have double. So you're gonna be able to get more accurate highs and lows. It's more refined. One of the biggest features people appreciate is that motion rate of 240, not 120, we've doubled it. So less blurring, less jittering, it's more fluid. Whether you're watching action movies, sporting events, or gaming on your gaming console, it's gonna keep up with the action. Another one, which I actually thought was very interesting, was active voice amplifier. How many times have we gotten a TV home and we're like, I can't hear it. I need to go buy a sound bar. They've given us technology that will actually increase the dialogue, amplify the voice, and then all that background noise can be done, not dulled down, but just not overpower the dialogue where you're like, wait, turn it up, turn it down. I can't hear it, rewind. And so you can hear the dialogue a lot easier, but probably the most powerful is the smallest of them all. It's the processor. It's an artificial intelligence processor, which allows us to take this image and go up to those 80-inch screens because it doesn't get washed out or pixelated. And it also can even upscale. So if you have content that's not 4K, it can make it even sharper. So that's just the picture. By the way, you're also gonna notice it's all screen. You're watching more picture and less TV in terms of the electronics and the bulk and all that. So the picture's there, the audio's there. It's smart, smarter than most televisions. Not all smart TVs are created alike. So you have HSN Shop by remote. You have your standard YouTubes and Netflix, Vudu, which by the way, we sometimes include a Vudu voucher, maybe $10 today, being a today special, $50 to rent movies and all that. But what you're also going to notice is you have built-in Apple TV Plus and Apple TV. Why do I like to stress the Apple TV? Normally, that was an additional purchase, a different port and plug and remote. And when Apple could pick any TV manufacturer to partner with, they pick Samsung. So you have that all built into your television. There's a bunch of other great apps in terms of smart home. And that's what's cool about this. You might not have a smart home yet, but maybe for Father's Day, someone's getting something, maybe next Christmas. You're gonna be able to get, this is gonna grow with you. It's like that future-proof purchase because it is so feature-rich. And the features are really what does matter because that hardware you're gonna have for a long time in your living room or family room, and you're getting the Q series, the flagship from Samsung. So it's not their beginner, this is really top tier. This is that processor I was talking about, that AI that can upscale and bring up that picture quality, that highest motion rate that's offered, 240. So it's gonna keep up with the action and really just be a smooth, fluid picture no matter what we watch. Okay, this one's one of my favorites. Everyone has to watch this. Ambient Mode Plus. Samsung's been offering this about a year, but this is the Plus version. So you have more options. Why have a big black screen in your family room or living room when you can customize it when it's off? So even when it's off, it's gonna be great art. This is that smart hub, that one remote, which will learn and decrease the clutter of all those other remotes so you can just have one interaction. You're gonna notice he's gonna talk to the remote. You can talk to your remote control. You can not only talk to it, you can actually have an active listening. And this is important. Again, this is kind of a feature spec. Oh, but look at this, real important too. 2-year warranty, that's because you're getting it today as a today special. The $50 voucher, because you're getting it today as a today special. And also, one thing that I think Shannon skipped over a little bit, we're ending this weekend, right? The 90-day return policy. So you have more time to really make sure this works for your home. Real quick, going back to the remote. There is that built-in microphone where I can press down the button and ask it, open Netflix, do all that stuff. It has an active listening mode too, I can set it in. So what does that mean? This is sitting on my coffee table. It can kind of take a sense of the room that it's either really loud or it's really big and echoey, and it will calibrate the settings on my TV automatically to give me better audio. It has an intelligent sensor that not only can calibrate the color spectrum for what I'm watching, but in what environment I'm watching it in. So if it's bright and sunny, or if it's dark and cloudy, it knows how to decrease it and increase it. And here's another one I appreciate. Alexa, turn on the lamp. Samsung now plays well with others. It plays well with Alexa and Bixby and Google Home. So if you already have those products, it's not like you're introducing a new smart device. This will play well with others. But did you notice I didn't have to pick up the remote? Because of that active listening, it could hear me. Totally amazing specs, but more importantly, you get to get it home today. Chips for free and start to play with it and not be upset that it was wah-wah or without, because this has everything.
Well, even if your kids or your husband won't listen to you, your television will, but we do, right? But we do have to do a couple of little quantity updates. Guys, this is the 75 inch, I'm guessing. Am I correct in that? I'm pretty sure. I moved just because they're switching out televisions as we speak. So this is the 75 inch. I have two dozen of that 75 inch. And then I think we've still got cameras over there. I'm gonna walk over to the 55 because at this point the 55 is the most popular. What's interesting is I have a 55 inch television in my living room right now and I thought it was a big TV. Until I came out here. But honestly, look at that. That is pure picture. This is what Bill was talking about. It is pure picture. It is pure picture. Not only that, the latest and the greatest. I think we've got the jib over by the 65. Am I correct in that? The 65 inch. And actually, you know what? Rosa, will I get in trouble? Can I lift up the corner of this to show them how easy? Okay, she's nodding. She's like, who's going to stop you? The microphone is on. But let me just, a case in point. Incidentally, now, am I? It's not like I'm strong like bull, because I have not been to the gym lately, but I can tell you, a 65-inch television, my brother has one of those projection TVs in his house, and it took like 4 grown men to move the thing. All the dimensions, the weight, everything, it's on hsn.com. That's your 65, that's the sweet spot. That's the one I want for my master bedroom. And then, as I said, the 55-inch is almost gone. 85 inch is gone. They removed that. Well, there were two of them, I think, to be. Oh, there's one. And this is the 82. So, if, you know, fractionally, they're pretty close, obviously. But there's the 82. And Rick, I'm sorry, how many of the 82 do I have? On the 82, I think I've maybe got about 100. No. Okay, 150. So without further ado though, and they abbreviated this presentation. You know, bigger is better is one thing, but it's a better picture. It's a better brand. It's a better warranty. It's more free stuff. I know Bill was alluding to this, but remember, this is the last weekend of our 90-day return policy. So if you really want to move into some of the bigger sizes, you can do that. You get that beautiful on the bigger sizes, that, well, basically white glove delivery, that free shipping. 12-month VIP financing if you're using that HSN card. But today is the day that we are making dreams come true. I know we don't have as much time as I would like. Speaking of the big brains, now I actually had some, I actually, Bill, as you probably know, when I set up my home theater, I mean, it cost me, you know, thousands of dollars, I mean, which is crazy. Mm-hmm. And now it's really out of date. But I actually had a technician go in and set, you know, they it's so funny because I have to hit a button on the remote. By the way, there are like 5 different remotes for this crazy thing. Even the remote right. is smarter on this. But they calibrated. They calibrated, okay, there's a button if I'm watching in bright light. There's a button if, you know, I'm watching with all the lights off. There's a button for this, a button for that. The crazy thing is when we say bigger, better, brighter, more responsive, it's a smart TV. Mm-hmm. It's basically, in that case, an 82-inch computer because, you know, it will even talk to your Alexa. But everything on this has been upgraded. And I think it's important. I know we saw that graphic. This is not the dumbed-down model. In fact, she had a birthday when I had a birthday. Wasn't this released in April? I mean, this is hot off the presses. Yes.
Actually, it was funny when they were updating me on the specs and everything. The training people at Samsung were like, we haven't even seen it yet. It's that new and that exciting. But really what it comes down to is that picture quality and performance. Because every time we turn it on, it can be movie night. It could be game day because we can't go to the games. If this is for dad for Father's Day, guess what? Everyone's going to enjoy amazing picture because he's not watching it all the time. But you know one of the main reasons why my mom would love this is I'm going to show you. It's an ambient mode. But more importantly, it is that screen quality resolution because it's the Q series. It's the flagship in the line of Samsung products. So with that Q LED, you know it's an elevated because you have that processor, that quantum processor. Here's more of the Qs with that artificial intelligence that can take your high definition and turn it into a 4K quality. But also it gives us that dual LED, which you'll see in a second as well. That motion rate is big because we are watching and gaming more and doing more at home, which is important. And actually we're gonna talk more to how we can interact with all our other mobile devices easier because it's the latest. Quantum HDR, that's your color range, high dynamic range. So, you know, that's nice when you have 8 colors in the crayon box, but wouldn't you like billions of color options and the volume of those colors turned up and to be more accurate? And Shannon, you're talking about all that calibrating. They do that professionally in the stores so you can see all the vibrant screens. This will do it automatically in your home. And this is that dual LED technology. Only Samsung has this. So where it needs to be dark, it knows. Where it needs to be bright and popping, it's going to do that. And that's the performance you walk away with. And you can see the difference right here. It's minor to some, but if you're a big avid fan, if this is a TV you're going to have for years, look at the difference, the fine details, whether it's fabrics on HSN, whether it's news stories, whether it's travel programs, whether it's just binge watching and you really want to see how many wrinkles Jennifer Aniston really has. I mean, come on, you could do that with this TV. But what's most important, if you ask my mom, she would never let us have a TV in the living room, but watch what happens. I'm going to turn off the TV. I'm going to put it into ambient mode. And what is ambient mode? It's pretty much a screensaver. Well, lifetime guarantee, no burn-in rate, so I can have pictures of the grandkids up on the wall, and it blends in perfectly because, yes, there is a smart feature app. Actually, I'm going to show you that smart feature app because I can take a picture of the environment, and it will match back. You see how it just blends in? That's when the TV's turned off. And when you go into all the other amazing options, there's stuff, the artwork and photos that you took. You can really calibrate it to how you like. We can spend a whole hour on ambient mode alone. But remember, this is that problem solution. Samsung realized we're going up to 65 and 75 inches, and when it's turned off, it's kind of an eyesore. It's kind of hard to hide. But now when it's turned off, I can have artwork up here. Photo I took, it's matted and all this, or better yet, I want to change it up. I can turn it into a pencil drawing because I have all these great filters. Boom, just like that. It's something different. And remember, this is when the TV is turned off. Imagine it when it's turned on and when I find content. And speaking of finding content's even easier than before too. They've given us more tile options across the bottom in terms of the smart hub, completely customizable down to everything that you have from health and your mirror with your phone, but also you can speak to it and find it. And remember, another quick thing, if you have Apple devices, it's easy to fling that television because Samsung now plays well with all those other devices and all those other big names too.
Okay, here's the thing, the countdown is on. And I gotta tell you, for a fact, even on hsn.com, I don't think we have them anymore, we used to sell 55-inch televisions that would turn into artwork. I mean, there was a little feature on it, and we would sell them for $3,000. I'm just telling you. And when I did, like I said, because I'm fancy, believe it or not, at least when it comes to televisions, to get that feature alone, ordinarily thousands of dollars. But it's the picture, it's the brightness, it's the adaptive qualities. I mean, basically, if you are looking for the best visual experience that money can buy in a television, I'm just gonna tell you, it is this. Do not let that price fool you, because even here at HSN, I can tell you, we are shocked that we are doing this. And that is why we are poised and ready to sell another size out during this show, possibly two sizes out during this show. The 55-inch that I'm standing next to right now, we have, Rick, you said a couple dozen at this point. I have 60 of them, 60 of the 55-inch, and that actually is turning out to be the number one size in the show. They are the number one brand. On the 85, the 85 is gone, but you know, proportionately speaking, we're pretty doggone close with the 82. The 82, I have a little over 100 of them. And remember, 90-day return policy, 2-year warranty. There's Pandora. There's that Voodoo voucher. Do that 12-month VIP financing. If you want the 75, and I might walk back over there when we check in, the 75-inch, that's actually, originally I was going to do the 65-inch for my bedroom, but now I'm thinking, gosh, bigger is better. Do that 75. There's the 65. That's what a lot of you are choosing for that master bedroom. But if you want the 75-inch, now remember, everything is on FlexPay, 90-day return policy, free shipping, 12-month VIP financing, only as long as supplies last. The 75-inch, we are looking at fewer than 100, Rick. Oh, last 30 of that 75-inch. Without further ado, and I wish I had more time to chitty-chat with him, Scott is joining us. Scott is one of the big brains at Samsung. Scott, I know we've got an abbreviated airing, but what are some of the things that you would like our, especially new shoppers, to know about Samsung and this particular today's special?
Sure. So if you're not familiar with Samsung, we've been the leader in TVs both globally and here in the U.S. for many, many years. We do it through research and development to make sure that we match what our customers are asking for. And I think you and Bill have done an excellent job of describing the design and the picture quality of our TVs. So I'm going to discuss how the TV is changing a little bit in the home these days. Currently, a lot of people are working from home, so we're offering something called remote access, which allows you to wirelessly connect a PC running Windows 10 to our TV over your home network. This is going to be great if you have kids at your homeschooling, you want to get that off the small screen up to the big screen, or if you're doing work from home. And of course, you could do the same thing with Apple AirPlay for the iOS system or the Apple system. But the other thing that TVs are being used for these days is also now the gym. Many people can't get out to the gym. So Samsung just launched, not even 2 days ago, on the Q70, on the QLED line, Samsung Health. And what Samsung Health is it's a group of apps. Some are for exercise, some are for meditation, from big names like Calm and Jillian Michaels. So I can put them up on the screen here for a second to show you the different apps across the bottom here. But what's really great about it is Samsung has curated specific workouts for their specific durations of time. If you only have 5 minutes, if you have 30 minutes. And what's really, really cool is if you are using Samsung Health, which would be from a Samsung Galaxy device or a Samsung wearable with any phone, you can actually sync it up so that your heart rate, stress, and all the stuff that your wearable is taking off your body, all your biometrics, will be shared to the TV. So whether it's steps, calories burned, and you can really see how effective the exercises you're doing are. So now Samsung, first for home theater, now also for the gym.
Absolutely, Scott. I wish we had more time to chat. Thank you, as always, for dropping by. I know we'll see you again in whatever's left coming up later tonight. Thank you, Scott. Actually, we're here in our studio. And Bill, before we go back to you, thanks to my crew. They did a couple of things for me. I probably should have taken a picture at my house. I really did. I drive a car that's over 20 years old. I have a handbag that has seen its better days. But I do invest in my electronics. It's always kind of been my deal. I was actually a film major in college. So when I had a home theater, I had a man cave long before they were doing man caves. And I'll just tell you for a fact, I spent thousands of dollars and it wasn't this. Oh, you know what, Mark, I'm sorry. Can we? First of all, I want you to see me in the dark, which is my best lighting. But when Scott was talking about that workout, this is as close to win a date with Tab Hamilton or Hugh Jackman. This is as close to winning a date with Hugh Jackman as I'm gonna get. Wolverine is almost life size. This is the 82-inch. I mean, and honest to goodness, of course, we'll get to the videotape where we're going to the black screen. But you can see the vibrancy, the clarity. It is all picture. It is pure picture. Mm-hmm. That ambient, Bill, when you demonstrated that, no kidding, we have sold televisions on HSN.com with just that functionality to turn it into a painting for several $1,000s. But do you remember the James Bond movie? It was the one with Halle Berry. I still want that bikini. But where he had the thing that it was like the little mirrors and it made the car look invisible. So you could have an 82-inch television floating on your wall. It becomes invisible. And Bill, can I show him the box? Now talk a little bit about delivery, because you said, what happens on those bigger sizes? Now, regardless, it's free, but what's going on?
Well, that's just it. It's free today because it's today's special. But look at that big box. If they pull that out from the big box store and like, here you go, get this home, it's not going to happen. This, the larger sizes, the 75 and the 82, are delivered by appointment. So it's not just going to show up on your front porch. But more importantly, it does arrive to your door for free. And also, if you were to bring out that box at the big box store, they also were like, Do you want to extend the warranty, add on to it?
Sure.
And more often than not, a lot of us do, because this is something that not just you use, the whole family gets their hands on this and enjoys it and touches it and presses buttons. And so what's cool about the extra warranty, because it's not just a warranty on the hardware, they'll also help you over the 2 years in terms of setting it up and making sure it works for you. And if you have a question, where did my Netflix button go? I can't find it. That's a peace of mind of investing in a Samsung product. And it was funny, you were talking about how it was great to have Scott here. I want to remind everyone, we had one Today special last year in a Samsung television. It was about this time. There's not another one planned. So if you think we're going to do this again down the road or something like that, we don't have that on the agenda. So if you want to upgrade for the rest of summer, if you want to upgrade while we are giving you a 90-day return policy to really make sure it works, to make sure the husband is happy with it, the kids are happy with it, and you're happy with it. And I'm just going to tell you, when you turn it on, you're going to be elated. When you turn it off, you're going to be happy. Every aspect of this TV hits the mark. That processor allows us to go bigger in size and allows us to upgrade all that old content. That motion rate really keeps up with how we live today. There's faster action movies, there's news, there's ticker tapes, there's sports. Our sports, we can't go to the arena. Now the arena can be in our home. This ambient mode, I hope you saw the little plus. That plus means we have more user options in terms of making it blend in terms of calibrating it and adding pictures and different features, which we like. The smart TV aspect's important too. More and more of us are streaming, and you see Apple TV is right there. Disney Plus is right there. Samsung's gonna help us curate and find content. Samsung even has an app in there called Samsung TV Plus that gives us 100 free channels of television and big names like HSN, QVC, CBS, the list goes on and on. But look at all the reasons why you wanna get it today. 2 year warranty, $50 to Vudu, not just $10. Pandora's great, I mean, that's great. So right over here, the remote's sitting on the counter, right? And all of a sudden I'm in the mood and I don't wanna watch TV right now, I just want music. So I can be like, Alexa, play Michael Bublé. I'm just talking to the TV. I didn't even have to press a button. I didn't have to find it. She's gonna take me to Pandora. She's gonna do what has to happen. But more importantly, I just had to speak to the TV. Does it get any simpler than that? And the cool part about it is, get it home, try it. If you find it too complicated, I'm gonna tell you what, Samsung has another way to approach it where it's gonna be even easier. And if you wanna connect your devices because you're tired of FaceTiming or doing everything on your phone, you can fling your Apple TV, you fling your device, any device up to that television. You just gotta get it home, play with it, and rest assured you're getting a great name, great quality, great content, tons of features that you can grow into. There's nothing worse when you buy something really nice and you realize, oh, it doesn't have this? Oh, I thought it had that. This has everything. Everything aspires to be this television.
It does. So, Bill, you are coming back in the 10 o'clock hour with whatever's left?
Correct.
Okay, 10 o'clock hour.
I'm at the end because whatever's left.
I know. Well, listen, yeah. This is one of those rare instances where I'm actually happy to be up this time of day. Otherwise, I wouldn't be getting it. I'm going to let you go because I'm going to give them a couple of updates on what we have left. Thank you, as always, my friend. So I'll start, well, the biggest and the best. This is the 82, and Mark, thank you. We've got all the cameras set up. I'm going to walk by each one just to give you some scale. The 82-inch, we have about 100. Now, remember, there's a 90-day return policy, but with that ambient mode, this becomes invisible, meaning take a picture of whatever wall, or you could still hang this. All the dimensions and weights are in hsn.com, so it disappears into the wall. You know, this is going to be the stadium for a long time to come. I mean, if you want to have the best seat in the house, you've got the best seat in the house. My local movie theater has not, as of yet, opened. I'm having more withdrawal from, you know, from my movie theater than the bars being closed. So if that tells you anything about the way I roll, I miss my movies. So now you've got your movie theater and your man cave at home. If you want the 55-inch, I have fewer than one per state. About two dozen remain of that 55-inch, and that's the sweet spot. I mean, no kidding, you can get that at home, three flex pays with that free shipping and that 90-day return policy. Now, I wanna show you the 65-inch. Now, remember, all the weights and dimensions are on hsn.com, but just to prove a point, my brother has one of those projection TVs. I'll be careful because I know all the cables are plugged in on this side. But this is not, I mean, I gotta be honest, I could probably lift this on my own. It's probably about 100 pounds, I'm guessing. Rick is confirming that. He has the 65-inch at home. But, you know, use two just to be safe, and you get that white glove delivery. That's your 65. I think this, oh, it's the 75 I have only a couple dozen, correct? So, oh, the 75, I'll go over there next. So this, okay, 65, we're okay, but that's like only 200. And then let me show you the 75-inch. So the 75-inch is, I think, kind of, that used to be that dream television or that one that we were reaching for. This is the one that you are getting right here, right now, fewer than two dozen. Right here, right now, fewer than two dozen. And if you want it, you gotta do it now. Hey, Bill, am I gonna get to do the headphones with you?
Sure.
This is sure. Because my producer, Rick, is like, say goodbye to Bill. I'm like, okay. Bye, Bill. Bye.
Bye. I'm back.
And he's back. Actually, we're gonna do a little time out. I'm gonna regroup. He will be.